We've been absolutely loving seeing hybrid army strategies, kill squads, go to loon, go ho. We really, really like some go ho friends. We really, really like this sort of two-phased attack where you have one small set of your troops that goes up and sets the stage, prepares the village, and your main force comes in and knocks the rest of it down. We want to not only promote that, but add new twists, new challenges to that sort of gameplay with Town Hall 11. So, the first thing you might notice with this defense is that when I first start fighting, it's actually off. It has no awareness of the troops that I have on the playing field. However, as I start to deploy my preliminary squad, it starts to wake up. This is your kill squad, your first attacking force. And once you deploy enough troops onto the battlefield, this thing kicks into life.
Oh! Oh!
This troop, I got fucking this troop here, this defense here, is going to relentlessly hunt down your attacking force after you've deployed your main attack force into the battle. Oh, I barely got that one. I think he's out of luck. Not so fast. So, as you can see, I think it's pretty sure I lost this one here. Oh, but this guy got it. So as you can see, this is going to present an interesting dilemma to attackers. Do you want to prioritize the new defense with your kill squad? Do you want to try to clear the road to the town hall for a quick and decisive strike? Do you want to balance between the clan castle kill, getting the queen, getting some air defenses? Your job as an attacker and as a base designer is going to become a lot more interesting with this new key element in the village.